guy from the Ukraine, Eugene Sokolov, likes to post at all, a lot of videos online. Doesn't do an awful lot of competitions outside of Ukraine.
No, he doesn't. So we'll see how he does today.
Again, we need to think of a better ways of starting that routine.
We got two bottles, two tins. Let's see what he's got. But then unfortunately at the end he just discards the one bottle, one tin. Track, 4 or 5 tins in a row. The beat, nice. Still started off with
just throw those tins away.
That'll do.
Again, the big difference between the last guy and this guy in that I didn't feel like, although I knew there were pawns in there, I didn't feel them, you know?
Yeah.
Big trick with two bottles and a tin. Good transition here.
Start to see a little bit of a similar pattern. He's got the biggest moves in the middle, but then falls apart towards the end.
Yeah.
You lose the reaction from the crowd then. Garnish is in there. Come on. Bad round.